Week Revamp Part 2 featuring Week Tiana. Watch me take this week from looking all tangled and dry to looking like this, detangled, moisturized, and lush. Start by sectioning off your wig into smaller parts. You drench it in a mixture of water and conditioner, and then you use a detangling brush and detangle from bottom to top. You may have to trim the bottom a bit to make your detangling a bit easier. So this isn't a process that you can rush. You just have to take your time and work your way through this wig. So you repeat the process throughout the rest of the wig. Honestly, I think it's best if you don't let your curly wig ever get this bad, but yeah, people get busy. So if it ever becomes really dry and tangled up, no need to worry, just follow this process, take your time, and then you'll get back in no time.
I don't give them back to send the one, no.